I'm gonna teach you a secret that debt collectors do not want you to know. It's 2022 and you need to stop ignoring those debt collector phone calls. These third-party debt collector buyers don't really understand what they can and cannot say on the phone, and they love to make bad choices. Hi, this is Mike Lopez calling on behalf of the Whole Ass Debt Collectors United. Is this Mr. Michael Mesa? Yes, this is him speaking. How can I help you? Last part's the most important. Sir, I'm going to need you to verify your name and your address and your social security number. Only verify your name and that's it. Yep, that's me. We're calling you about a $299 debt that you owe us. How would you like to pay for that today? This is the best part. What happens if I don't pay that, Mr. Whole Ass Debt Collector? If you don't pay us, we're going to sue you and garnish your wages and put liens on your property. That is a direct violation of the FDCPA, and you can sue them. Follow to increase your credit score.